causes the greater good. He's a brave man. He marched away with an abiding faith in his God, his country, and his flag. The red of our country's flag was made redder still by his heroism. The white, more stainlessly pure by the motives which impelled him. In the starry field of our nation's glorious banner, the blue was glorified by the service he's given for his, the American ideal. Almighty and merciful Father of all, amidst these monuments of the dead, we see your hand. In the depths of our sorrow, we realize the truth in the inspired words, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believes in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. As comrade after comrade departs, we march on, ranks growing thinner. Help us to be faithful to you, one another. We beseech you, Lord, look on and have mercy upon us that are all assembled here. And with your own tenderness, console and comfort those bereaved by the hand of death. Give us the oil of joy for mourning and the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Heavenly Father, bless our country with freedom, peace, and righteousness. And through your sovereign and Holy Spirit's favor, may we all meet at last before your throne of grace in heaven. And to thy great name be praise forever and ever. One by one, as the years roll on, we're called upon to fulfill these sad duties to respect our departed comrades. The present, full of the cares that beset all nations, whether engaged in war or peace, fade away as we look back upon the day that Jim left his home to defend his country. Endued by the spirit of devotion and inspired by an undying love of his native land, he gladly went forth and joined the comrades of both young and old to preserve our heritage of freedom. We trust that the example set by our comrade will prove to be a glorious beacon to the youth of our country, who may be called upon to behold, to uphold the honor of our flag. As the years roll on, we too shall have finished our fight and shall be laid to rest, and our souls follow the long column of the realms above, as all enfolding death, hour by hour, shall mark his recruits. Comrades, let us so live that when the keeper of the eternal records shall have called our names for the last time, those we leave behind may say of us, as we say of Jim right now, here lies all that is mortal of a true-hearted comrade and a fearless defender of his country and his flag. On the completion of this, we'll render a three-volley salute, those of hearing, with hearing protection, or hearing should possibly cover your ears, possibly the years of children. Captain of the color guard, fire three volleys in memory of our departed comrades.